Hey guys, GetCyber here. I hope you're doing fantastic. And today we're going to retake Hack the Box. I'm going to do ignition. I think we left off at 3. We're in tier 1 all the way down here in ignition. I already have my machine on and I also have my open VPN running. So let's do it. I created a folder here on ignition. The first question says, which server's version is found to be running on port 80? All right, so that's Nmapping. So let's do Nmap. And we're going to do a service, also P for port 80 and the IP address. So let's throw that in there. Let's see what we get back. And that would be nginx 1.14.2. And let's see this. It looks like it's correct. Perfect. The next one. What is the 3-digit HTTP status code return when you visit http://machine IP? So let's do that http://the machine, and this is what we get. So let's do this again, go into the network, and in here we're going to do that again, paste the IP address, and here it is. We get a status 302. 302 means found, so error 302, it's found, and also moved, found common way to form a URL redirection. So it's doing a redirection, so this should be 302, and that is correct here, 302. The next one, what is the virtual host name the web page expects to be accessed by? So if we go here, it is ignition.htb. So for that, we're going to put this into our host names. So what we do is do a sudo and then echo the IP address, which is this, ignition.htb to greater than etc host. And then we're going to append it in there at the very bottom. Ignition, that is correct. Permission denied. So just do a sudo nano instead. Sudo nano there. And let's just add it right here. Ignition.htb, control X and then Y. There you go. Now, if we go back here, then this is the page. Perfect. All right. So we should be ignition.htb. And that is correct. What is the full path to the file on a Linux computer that holds a local list of domain names to IP address pairs? And we know that this is etc/hosts, right? So we just did that. Perfect. Next one. Use a tool to brute force directory on the web server. What is the full URL to the Magento login page? All right, so we're going to use Gobuster, right? So TLDR Gobuster. There you go. If you don't have Gobuster, just do apt install Gobuster like that, sudo, right, always. And for me, it's already installed. Let's just do this and then TLDR again, Gobuster, and this is how you use it. So we need a word list. So let's do this. So let's go to here and then GitHub, admin, there's a word list, just so we can get a word list of administrators. So let's use this one here. I already have a setup. Copy this. And we're going to put this in our word list. So in here, sudo su, like that. And I'm going to go into cd user share word list. So we're going to add this word list to the folder. So nano admins.txt, paste, control X, Y, and then cd dash like that. And then we're back to ignition, pwd. Right, we have nothing in there. So we're ready to go. TLDR again, Gobuster. And if you don't have TLDR, just do apt install TLDR so you know and you can get help. Right, perfect. TLDR Gobuster. Then this is what we need. We're going to copy this and we're going to paste it in here. Go back and then Gobuster there and the URL, which is going to be ignition.htb. And then the word list is going to be user share word list admins, right? So let's do this. And the first one is admin right there. And then we have admin account, admin. Okay, perfect. So we'll go here and then just type in admin. And this should be your full URL. So I'll go back here. And it is http://ignition.htb/admin. And that is correct. Look at the password requirements for Magento and also try searching for the most common passwords of 2023. Which password provides access to the admin account? For that, we're going to do exactly what they're saying. So 2023 most used password, and we're going to do GitHub here, 223, 200 most used passwords. So here they are. And for this attack, we're going to do Burp Suite, right? So we're going to get ink here. Let's power up Burp Suite like that. Yes. And start Burp Suite. Copy this URL. There it is. And then here in proxy, click proxy and then click on open browser. There it is. So, and then paste the link in there. And then here we're going to use admin and then password, right? But before you do that, before you click on sign in, just turn on the intercept like that and then click on sign in. And then you're going to get this. This is the request. And then I right click on it, send it to the intruder, turn the insert off. Then here, this is the intruder. So what we can do here, so you can see the string in here on the body, and it says form key, yada, 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 login, and then username is admin. We're going to leave admin. And then for password, we're going to highlight the entire word, and then we're going to click here on add. So this is going to introduce a new payload. Here in payloads, we're going to go back to our list in here. So 2023 200 most used passwords. So we're going to copy this like that, go back to your Burp Suite, and then we're going to paste it in here. So it's going to be a simple list, and then I'm going to hit start attack. Okay, so error code 200. I'm going to be looking for a 302 in here for all of these, and let's see how far we can go until we get that password. Hopefully we will get that password. Hack the Box makes it really easy. They're actually giving you the clues. Look for the 223 most used passwords. So that should be fairly easy. And now in terms of Magento, the username is typically admin, but I would have guessed administrator or root or something like that, right? All right. Okay. Look at this. Here we see QWERTY 123 at the very beginning, and then it gives us a 302, and then everything after gives us a 302 because that is the password and we're in. That's an amazing job. So it is QWERTY 123. Let me just stop this attack. I'm going to discard it and then click out of Burp Suite, go back to the Hack the Box, and it should be QWERTY 123, show answer, and it is QWERTY 123. Now submit the root flag. So you just go into admin and then QWERTY 123, and that should get you inside of the Magento administrator. All right, so we're inside here, and yeah, we hacked into this web application, and you can see here, this is your flag. So copy this flag and then just paste it over here, and then you should have pawn ignition. All right, so I'll see you next time, and the next one is going to be bike. Let's do it.